friends, welcome back to Happy Homemakers. My name is Nikki and I am a homeschooling mom to five boys, ages 11, 6, 4, 3, and 4 months old. In today's video, it's just a hodgepodge of a bunch of deep cleaning that I've done over the past 4 or 5 days. So I will be kind of cleaning some cabinets in my dining room, deep cleaning our bookshelf and organizing the books, doing the stairs, the trim and stuff, and then deep cleaning my bathroom. So obviously my bookshelf will not stay organized like this for very long, but I do like to do this every few months, just go through the books, make sure none of them are tore up. If they are, I'll either try to repair them or we just throw them away altogether, and just to wipe everything down so it's not so gross. So I hope this video helped to motivate you, get some stuff done today that you needed to get done. And that's going to be it for me today, guys. Thanks for watching. Happy homemakers.